Oscorp's going all in on defense research. No. Norman's not crazy enough to keep the anti-serum in a shopping center. A records facility could be perfect cover for the Devil's Breath lab. Dr. Strom. Isn't he a robotics expert? No movement from Dr. Van Adder. Must be. Dr. Michaels leads the Devil's Breath team. Wherever the anti-serum is, he must have been too. Bravo, bravo, bravo. GR-27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it.
10th and Cathedral. Isn't that...
I knew it. 10th and Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility.
GR-27, Martin Lee incident. What is this?
And we are rolling. I will be right next door. Just relax and let the medicine do its work.
I thought this was just a consultation.
Always seemed ready.
I'm going in there. No, you can't. It's just wait. Make it
stop. What have you done?
Norman and Otto, they started all of this. They created Lee. I have to get this. What? No!
Who's there?
Oh, no.
We have a breach. High alert.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
2 avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running. Need to clear that balcony.
jumping off Lex now. Are you okay?
We'll be in a few seconds. Northwest corner. Hey, you ready?
Wait, hold on!
It's too late. You're up!
You are crazy.
You're amazing.
It's all so much to take in. Harry sick, Norman and Lee, and Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not this song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks, partner. Get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Lee and Otto. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman. Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry, I'm on it. This will all be over soon, I promise.
Sable team, this is Control. What's the status in Murray Hill? Control, a group of civilians are inciting violence against peacekeepers. We're detaining and questioning the ringleaders.
and more listeners are warning that the mayor's Sable agents, ostensibly here to protect us, are...
Central. Traffic control point secure. Eyes out for Spider-Man.
It's that guy! It's I love New York, not I love New York!
Not giving Sable International a good review online.
Thank you.
Thank you.
with you?
Hostages on public transit. Nothing about that was good.
By the way, move along, folks. Nothing to see.
Open it.
To take care of these demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers. Need to get through these demons quick before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum. These guys off stealthily.
Dundon.
Sleep it off. Could web down that tower. Demons chewed through Sable. Lee's on the warpath. Try to do this quietly. Literally didn't see that coming.
Spider-Man, leave now. My men will handle this.
Sable? Lee wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing our agents, Spider-Man. This isn't tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me!
Engaging hostiles!
Inside. Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside.
Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. Mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborne. I will talk to them.
Nice to have friends. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. This is insanity. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast. No way to go but down.
Because of me! Because of what Osborne did to me!
You're more than your past! Don't let it control you!
I tried so hard to make my parents proud! To honor their legacy! But to truly honor them, Osborne must see justice!
I won't let you do this, Martin!
Lee's pain... his anger... it's fueling his power.
Only sample.
No! No, Martin! Look, I told you, I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help!
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them. Yeah!
This won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin! Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
Away!
No! Osborn must suffer! over soon.
I sure hope so.
I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
That look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No. No hospital. Beast.
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need
masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you.
You can thank me by not dying.
Oh my God.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
Hey, take it easy.
Where's May?
They say she could go at any moment. Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him. Go get him, Tiger.
That's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
MJ's right. I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.